Maurice White, the founder of the US soul group Earth, Wind and Fire, has died. He was 74. The band sold more than 90 million albums with hits including September, Shining Star and Boogie Wonderland. It was inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame in 2000. White had stopped touring 5 years earlier. He'd been suffering from Parkinson's disease and is said to have died in his sleep in Los Angeles on Thursday morning.